Hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Najah Marie, back with another video, and today I'm showing you guys how I do my wash and goes. So without further ado, here goes nothing. Okay you guys, so before I begin, let me just apologize for your screen fogging up. I completely forgot that my camera lens likes to fog up when it's near hot water. So let me continue. Basically what I'm doing right now is I'm sectioning off my hair into four sections before I begin styling my hair. Okay, so after I have sectioned my hair into an even smaller section, and here I'm just clipping it away with my black hair clip, and then I'm going to take my As I Am leave-in conditioner and apply it to that smaller section of hair, making sure to keep my hair as wet as possible because my hair responds best when I'm using products on wet hair. So as you can see, I'm just massaging it in, and then I am adjusting the temperature to my water to make it less hot, and I am applying a little bit of water at a time just to make sure that the product is able to coat every single strand of my hair. And then next I'm taking my cheapy knockoff Denman brush and attempting to detangle my hair with that, and as you can see, I'm clearly struggling even though you can't see it on my face. Okay, next, after I have detangled that section of hair, I'm taking my Not Your Mother's Curl Cream and I'm applying that to the section with the leave-in conditioner. And this cream smells so good, you guys. I highly, highly recommend it since it works well for my hair. And here I'm just applying it straight down, massaging it through, raking it through, making sure that every single strand of my hair is coated. And then next, I am applying my Wetline Extreme Gel and covering that same section with the gel, making sure to rake it through and making sure that I get as much definition as possible. Okay, so after I have done all of that to that one section of hair, I basically repeat the same process throughout the rest of my hair, where I take my leave-in, my styling cream, and then my Wetline Extreme Gel, and I do the same thing throughout the rest of my hair. Okay you guys, I'm back from stepping out of the shower and my camera battery almost died, so I had to cut it. Now we're here. So basically I just did the rest of that whole process throughout the remainder of my head, where I layered my As I Am Leave-In, the Notchum's Curl Cream, and the Wetline Extreme Gel. I stopped using that any brush after that first little section because it was pulling my hair out. So I just went back to the finger digging thing. Now that I'm out of the shower, my hair has dried a little bit somewhat inside this t-shirt. I'm gonna take it down so that you guys can see. Not the clown, that ball of fur from the Addams Family. That was just like a walking ball of fur or whatever. That's what my hair looks like. But this is my hair out of the shower. As you can see, it is still, well, it's still very much damp. There's like more curl definition towards the front of my hair because I finger coiled while in the shower. So that's why it looks more curly towards the front. Because typically, like, once my hair dries, the front does not curl that much at all like the rest of my head. So yeah, this is what we are working with. Also, when I rinsed out the Cantu deep conditioner, like, my hair literally felt like it was soft, but it felt like I didn't put any deep conditioner in it at all. So I'm guessing that my hair doesn't like it. I don't know, because it felt kind of like brittle, so I'm not sure if that was, if like the brittle feeling was because of the deep conditioner or if it was because of the rice water that I used at the beginning, well, in my other video, to detangle my hair with before I started my wash day routine. So I'm probably going to have to do my next wash day without any rice water just to see if it was the rice water or the conditioner. Who knows? So yeah, but this is my hair still wet, and I'm going to come back once my hair is fully and completely dry so that you guys can really get a look at what it looks like dry. Okay, you guys, I am back, and today is what would be day two? Yeah, so I did my wash and go 2 days ago, and this is not what my hair was looking like yesterday, because it literally took my hair 2 days, 2 full days to dry, and normally, with the products that I was using before, hair would have taken at least about a day to dry. And then yesterday, anyway, I love it. I'm probably gonna do like a styling video or something later with like how I style like an old wash and go. I don't know, it depends. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And if you haven't already, don't forget to hit that like button because you know you want to. And comment below whether you want to see more videos like this one. Or if you guys want to see that whole styling video of how I style a wash and go. And hit that subscribe button below. And turn on your post notifications so that you can know the next time I post. Because you know you want to do that, right? Yeah, and join the nerds here at this lunch table, because right now it's lonely. And you know you want to be a part of it, because technically we are the cool ones. Thank you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Laters.